After some tears and putting my ego aside, I agreed to go to the gym with my boyfriend to try lifting. He pitched it as a great way to let out my anger. This workout taught me to slow down, take my time, ask questions, and not worry about what other people are thinking of me. We need to release stress from our bodies.